life cycle interrupted. Especially dangerous enemy detected. Dangerous enemy neutralized. Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required. Evasive maneuver failed. requesting updated instructions. Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete. Efficiency 100%. Life cycle counter updated. Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait. Critical damage. switching to combat mode. Switching to grief mode. Switching to standby mode.
Thank you. I thought I was going to die here. It looks like I owe you my life. If I only knew, we couldn't make sense of what was happening. Suddenly the heaters turned on to the max, every single one of them. While we were trying to switch them off, the ice started to thaw. Those creatures broke free and started killing everyone they saw. I managed to hide. We are studying sea creatures. They arrived at Aelion over 100 years ago and have been evolving in this new environment. Our research will help us fight them and maybe even gain some knowledge of our world. Our expedition is hardly the first. The Gothroer once performed a great feat here. He froze an entire army of sea creatures in order to stop their invasion. The largest discovered troop is located in this area. Our main find is a giant kraken. First, we thought our equipment had malfunctioned, but no. It really is that big. We had to set up camp right next to it. There's no way we could move that monstrous thing. We're in the main base now. There's also a camp right next to the kraken, and a small station on the edge of the glacier, as well as a few checkpoints where we take readings. We get these things out of the ice and start unfreezing them. Of course we don't want to revive them. Our goal is to soften the tissue enough to take samples and then freeze them again. Well, anything can happen. We keep containers of liquid nitrogen at hand just in case. Well, this is strange. We lost contact with the camp near the Kraken.